There are moments in every man's life when he lives in time.
Maybe they want you. Who are you?
I'm somebody flying in a strange plane to a strange place with a lunatic pilot, and I'm goddamn trying to find out why. That's who I am.
Welcome to Shangri-La, Conway.
Seek death. It will find you. But choose the road. It makes death a fulfillment.
You know, in the outside world, you'll be a knockout.
Here, of course, we have more time for reflection. Sickness is unknown. Perfect health is the rule. And it is quite common for us to live to a very ripe old age.
Well, what are we going to do now? What we always do?
Unfortunately, we lack radio communication of any sort. Put it simply, we believe in moderation. We teach that virtue lies in avoiding excess.
Do you realize that we are all prisoners here?
No, we're not. We're guests.
We were deliberately kidnapped.
What is this?
We have no proof of that.
The pilot of our plane was a man from Shangri-La.
There. Gold. The stream is full of it.
So?
We can smuggle it out, get those porters to help.
Erection, you bribe the porters. I got something better to do.
Such as?
Such as not sitting around worrying about how to spend money in a place where money isn't any good.
You'd be surprised, Mr. Conway, how a little courtesy all round can help to smooth out the most complicated problems.
For years, I hoped that someone like you would come and share these moments with me. But now you're here, you're not as I pictured you.
I can't stay here. There's so much I want to do with my life that I can't do here.
I remember American Consolidated Products. When the thing fell apart,
You were gone and the money was too.
I wasn't there because there wasn't any money. And it wasn't my fault.
Doesn't the story mean anything to you?
What could it mean to me?
Terrific to believe when you're a kid. A little more difficult later on when you're a little more difficult.
Different people look at life from different points of view. If you really want the things I have, just help yourself. I give it all to you.
When you look at yourself, do you like what you see? If you like what you see, you're the person you should be. Cause your reflection reflects in everything you do, and everything you do reflects on you.
Did you ever think, what did you expect, or hope?
I imagine she'd be just like you.
Where you can breathe, where no violence, no cruelty. A place where people will take the time to care.
One simple rule, be kind. I believe it because I want to believe it.